So to solve for this, let us first calculate the pressure of hydrogen gas.